areas on the North Shore getting ready for that snowfall, and that could mean some big headaches for Friday. St. Tammany and Washington Parish schools have already canceled classes for tomorrow, and that's not all. Let's go out live to WDSU News reporter Heath Allen, who's live in a meet in Tangipahoa Parish. Heath, tell us what's happening there right now.
Well, I just left Gordon Burgess's office. He's the parish president here in Tangipahoa Parish. He says those schools, Tangipahoa Parish schools, are also closed tomorrow. They're still trying to determine whether or not they're going to have, government be open tomorrow in Tangipahoa Parish. So some of those decisions are still to be made. Right now, it's kind of just a really light drizzle, if you will. There was some mixture of sleet earlier, but right now it's just kind of yucky out here as people kind of wait to see what's going to happen.
That's a good way to put it. Describe that again. Yucky?
Yucky. It's a meteorological term.
It's very scientific. And Margaret says you are correct. Yeah, we didn't doubt you. So we have St. Tammany and Washington Parish schools closed. You said Tangipahoa is closed tomorrow as well, school-wise. Other than that, what preparations are people taking over there?
Well, we drove through St. Tammany Parish this afternoon. Road crews were out early this morning up until around noon. They sanded the bridges that generally would be prone to freeze over in St. Tammany Parish. I would assume that other places have done the same thing. So we know that that part of it has been taken care of. Mostly, from what people are telling us, whatever comes tonight snow-wise probably won't stay very long. So it's going to be just really just a traffic headache and a big inconvenience, really.